TOSH Magazine TV show, hosted by Shoggy TOSH, brings to you the best of lifestyle, entertainment, sport, films and events.
I want you all to keep watching TOSH Mag. Yeah. My name is Justina. I'm a too sexy. You better keep being sexy and watch TOSH Mag.
Hi, my name is Dan Shittu. Make sure you watch TOSH Mag TV show because I'm going to be watching it.
From heaven, really.
This fella's looking like a miracle worker.
The board have decided to accept the bid. We move on and take it from there.
Fella's looking like a miracle worker.
Hello, our fans. We've got a very special guest in the house. I'm a big, big, big fan of him. I've been monitoring him, as much as I could. It's difficult to monitor because, he's very speedy in the box. I'm just giving you some clues. Maybe you can know, because the camera is not on him yet, maybe you can guess who it is. I'm so honored to have this guest because you guys are back for footballers from Nigeria, from Africa, and you wanted the best, and we've got the best. Dan Shittu, welcome, please.
Thank you very much for having me.
How are you?
Fine. Tired, but fine. Thank you.
Thank you very much, because it's just after the game, the Nigerian-Jamaican game, and, it's not easy. Normally, footballers will not be able to, because of the match and all that, they need to rest, they need to go back to the club, and these are the little times that, they can actually rest. But we're really honored, Danny honored, our invitation, and he's here in the studios. Do you just want to say hello to your fans? You do have a lot, though.
For all the people that know me out there, I thank you very much for your support. I really appreciate it. In one way or another, it does get back to me. And just to let you know that every positive support that we get, we do appreciate it. So everybody out there, thank you very much.
Wow. We had some questions because what we did was randomly on our website, we just asked fans to, because they knew that we were going to watch the Nigerian-Jamaica game and we're going to interview some players. So what we did, we got the team sheet and we just asked people if they've got any questions, they can send them in, and we got two for you.
Okay.
So one person actually sent a message from Nigeria and said, you have a nickname called Olushola.
Yeah.
But I know it's not a nickname because that's one of your names.
Name, yes.
So do you just want to, because... in Nigeria, the names have meaning.
Yeah.
So I just want you to, on camera, just to satisfy that fan. I don't want to turn him away.
Mm-hmm.
Just say the meaning of that name and to clear it if it's a nickname or if it's your middle name.
Olushola is actually my middle name. So my name is Daniel Olushola Shittu. My mom and dad, they call me Shola. But okay. Everybody
so
else.
Now we know
there.
That, so. You
yeah.
Know.
But everybody
it's not a secret
else,
anymore.
Yeah, but everybody else calls me Daniel. But. Olushola means, Olushola, I'm Yoruba, so Olushola just means, do good things, just Sheola.
Yeah.
So just all of them just keep doing good things, and thank God I am at the moment.
And you've got a lot of good things.
My prayer is just to keep it going,
Yes.
I've been really amazed with, you've always got to appreciate where you came from.
That's true.
And I remember 10 years ago when I used to watch the Eagles play on TV, I used to watch Papillo and all of those people playing.
Yes.
And now to be associated with them, to be playing alongside
regular.
Them, it's
very good. Regular.
Yeah, so it's. I remember the first time when I first came to the Eagles camp, and you get your camera out, taking picture of everybody, because you never know when you're going to be out of it. But, I was very certain that I was going to keep working hard to stay there. And, a lot of things happened over the years. I've been involved since 2002. And, in 2009 now to be a regular, I'm very happy about that, and it's been hard work and prayers, and I thank God that it's going well now.
Lovely. I'll just shoot away with the fans' question. I've got another one, so I said I had two, and I just I don't want to turn you guys away, so I've got to say it, or else you guys will probably fire me. I got this question from Russia, and then when I got it, you know, I nearly deleted it. I'm so glad I didn't, you know, because I learned a lot, you know, from that. There was a guy that, you know, sent an email down from Russia, you know, because as I said earlier, we did put the team sheet on our website, and we just asked, you know, fans, because it was like impromptu. So we asked fans, like, you know, basically just any questions, if you've got any questions, and we had two for you. I've asked you the previous one. And this guy just said, ask Danny if he remembers Alex Winton. So as I said, I nearly deleted it. But, you know, I just said, okay, let me just Google the name. I Googled the name, and what I saw was, you know, astonishing. It's too big for my mouth, you know. As we Nigerians would say, oh, Toby Juenumilo. So I'll let the horse, you know, talk about this himself. Does he remember Alex Winton? Over to you, Danny.
Oh, definitely. You know, I can't forget somebody like that that played an important role in my football career. I was at Charlton's where I started off my career. And I went on loan to Blackpool and then got promoted with them and then came back and ended in a new challenge. I ended up going to Queen's Park Rangers on loan for 3 months, which went really well.
And they were in the Championship.
They were in the Championship then, yeah.
The
yeah. So even though I wanted to stay in the Premiership, so I stayed there for 3 months. And then after that, the only way I could stay there was if they bought me. So I came back to Charlton and I was back there. And I was kind of missing Queen's Park Rangers because I wasn't liking playing in the reserves.
Yeah.
Obviously, for me, everybody knows I like playing football. And I want to be playing.
Can I just train a quick question? When you got, because you did very well in yes. QPR when you went back, did that not change Alan's mind?
You know, that's what I really, that was the reason why I was going on loan. To, you know, people said, look, so you go on loan, prove that you can do it. And yeah, I went to Blackpool, you know, got promoted with them.
Yeah.
You know, it went really well there. Everybody still remembers me there. And then I went to Queen's Park, and then I came back. That didn't really help. So I went to Queen's Park Rangers for 3 months and I did really well there. Everybody really wanted me to stay there. So I came back thinking, okay, you know, I'd come back and, you know, I've proved to you this is what I can
yes.
do. And I should be playing now. And I don't know, I've just realised that in this game, you know, sometimes if your face don't fit, then it won't work for you, you know. So, but I was there, you know, I went and proved myself and I thought, okay, give me a chance to show you what I can do.
Yeah.
But it still didn't happen, so I was there for a couple of games again, not playing. And then I told him, look, if you're not going to play me, let me go back to Queen's Park Rangers. Obviously, at the time, Queen's Park Rangers, they never had the money to buy players at that time, so it was a bit hard for them. So what ended up happening was Alex Winton and his brother, they ended up paying the money. They were just supporters of Queen's Park Rangers. They ended up
putting on the board or nothing like
no,
that?
No. Wow. Yeah, and they ended up paying the money for me to come to Queen's Park Rangers, which was amazing at the time because something like that had never really been heard of.
It was a lot of money as well.
Oh yeah, so you know it was really, obviously for them they really liked me as well and saw the potential in me, which was really nice of them. So for somebody to gamble with their own personal money because they believed in me, you know, I can't forget people like that because you know this I could have stayed at Charlton and you don't know what could have happened. I may have just fallen and not played no more. But, you know, I don't regret the way my career's gone. I've been working on for the last 10 years to prove to people that I'm good enough to be playing at the highest level. And, you know, Alex definitely played a big part in that. So I can't forget someone like that. I'm just surprised it's coming from Russia.
Because, I'm surprised as well.
You know, whoever, the guy that sent the question in, you know, well done because, you know, that's really touched me and thank you very much for that question.
And I'm so glad that I didn't delete it. I'm so glad because I would have regretted it, you know, for the rest of my life, you know.